Well done, boy. Blow it.
Something strange that isn't in that book of yours. You know the English had talking horses.
You're kidding me.
I never lie, Jackie boy. I met them talking horses in Canada. There's just one problem, though.
Yeah.
Horses is boring.
There you go.
This grows pretty.
Everything good, John?
Thank you.
holding up okay?
Not great. Thank you.
Anything Abigail asks you to do, you do it, old man. She's the lady of the house now.
You okay, woman? Of course, of course.
Never
I'll help any way I can. And you know me, John.
Me neither.
John! John!
What?
Well, this is kind of embarrassing, but I need a few things for a home remedy.
A few things like what?
Oh, just some whiskey, peppermint, milkweed, some hair grease, and, some skunk meat.
What? What have you been up to?
Oh, it's a long story. But it really hurts. If you're out and about and come across any of these things, well, I'd appreciate it.
I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, John.
Come on, fella. You're okay.
You all keep just toss over your just goods, your money, stop. To my friend, and we all go home.
We'll do it any of all. Just please, just please, just please. Oh. Oh, thank God for you. I've heard some terrible stories about those bastards.
Thank you.
Let's go, boy. Let up. Now stay put. Thank you. What the hell?
Thank you. Thank you.
don't you point that iron at me?
Hi!
Mister.
Hey there, partner.
I said, hello.
Ain't we done this already?
I was just joshing you, all right? Let's leave it there.
You think it's funny?
You look like a nice person.
Huh.
Well, have a good one, then.
Bye-bye. pair of steel on the warpath.
That's how it goes.
The hell was that?
Please. I want you away from me!
Oh, God!
Let's see what the law says about this, huh?
Thank you.
How about that, fella?